I'm Jason Pearson, sales manager with RDO Integrated Controls. Here we have the John Deere 872 GP SmartGrade motor grader. John Deere technology mixed with Topcon technology give you the first ever mastless grader in the market.
My name is Ace Gardner. Work for Baranko Bros. I run their finished blade. Great thing about it, it doesn't have the mast pull anymore on the board. So I got lots more flexibility on what I can do as far as tight areas or under trees. I don't have to set it up in the morning with the pull, put the pull on the machine, put the antenna on. I just get in, turn it on, and I go to work.
My name is Jordan Kessel, and I'm the IT manager for Baranko Bros. We do a lot of heavy civil construction work. We have quite a few road projects this year, and we also do a lot of work in the mines also. 7 years ago, we ended up getting a job that required the contractor to have some form of GPS and machine control. But now, it's almost becoming a requirement on almost all the projects. Tolerances are getting tighter. Project owners are wanting their projects tighter, so it's almost a necessity now. Before it was a tool, but now it's almost a requirement.
The GPS, you're getting it to grade, so you're getting all your material out, or you're putting in just the right amount of material if you got fill. You don't have to have a grade checker in front of you, so you can go as fast as you want to.
Where we used to have to put in like bids for having to put in blue tops and go pound in blue tops, I'd say 75% of our projects, they don't even get blue topped anymore because of our GPS blades that we have. The amount of time, the cost of wood for lath, the cost of the paint is significantly decreased.
My name is Don Immel. I work for Baranko Bros. I am a superintendent. Everything's degraded when the surveyors come out, the county surveyors come out to check everything, and we're right in tolerance on everything. So they don't even want to come out and check because they know it's all going to be good.
Everything's automated. We have 150 users with tablets, PCs to motor graders, to dozers, to scrapers, all equipped with GPS.
They are early adopters to technology. They know what they're doing. They know what technology can bring to their company, and they're not afraid to invest in it and see the return on investment.